Hi everyone, 6'8" guy here to do a video response for MeryLT, MeryLT for 100 subscriber contest. And he's asking people out here how we feel about concealed carry at like a college that he's attending where currently they don't allow him. He says he's not really pro or against, but he just wanted our feedback. So I guess I'm the same way. I'm going to just give my opinion. I don't know if it's right or wrong. But how I feel is currently I don't have a CCW license. I am in the process of getting in here maybe this weekend, end of October or November, before the end of the year. My goal is to get it so when I'm off on the holidays, either Thanksgiving or Christmas, I can get to our county share and get the application going. And then eventually, since I live close to PA, go over to the county over there where I was born and raised and get my PA permit, since Pennsylvania isn't one of the states out of 29 that Ohio can legally carry, but PA isn't that expensive, so when I do that, I think I can get a few more states. But that's, long story short, I work near Cleveland, I have an hour drive, I just don't have the time to get back in my general area from my county and get the necessary paperwork unless I'm on vacation or time off, so I'm going to try to get everything done before the holidays. Back to the CCW question, I guess it all depends where you're at. At a college, if it's at a state run college and you're a legal gun concealed carry permit holder where you've gone through the steps to do everything legally, I think you should be allowed to. Now if you're on a private property where the owner, say of a restaurant or a non-state, federal, local run where taxes are come from us taxpayers, they have the right to say, no, I don't want you to, be able to, conceal or carry a weapon on my premises. I really don't know yet until I get to that point where I start experiencing myself a concealed carry. I know some states, probably most states, I haven't really researched it much about an open carry. I know our state does. I'm probably pretty sure most states allow you to open carry, but the problem is most people don't want open carry. They want concealed carry. So I just think if the legal Joe Schmo goes out of their way to get their concealed carry permit, should be able to carry because they might be the person to help protect or prevent something like he mentioned, shooting in his other college he attended. I know he may not be the one to be the hero, but he could protect others that's with him. I mean, if they restrict us from carrying our weapons at wherever, and some illegal bad guy who doesn't care about the law or don't care about the sign that says no firearms allowed on the premises, they're going to come in there anyways and cause damage, harm to others regardless of what a particular organization or owner of a business says. We don't want you to bring in the arms. So I don't know. Long story short, I think you should be able to. I know there are restrictions on private property or private businesses that are non-government run, but I think a college that is state-run should be able to allow us maybe some restrictions. I don't know. That's a touchy subject for most people, but I think, long story short, if we go through the process of going through the training, going through the registering ourselves through the county sheriff, an FBI check, we're not going to hide anything. We're not the bad guys. We're here to protect ourselves, our family, and our friends. And if some bad guy comes along, we have something to protect ourselves, So, I guess, yes, we should be able to. 90% of the time, there are probably a few instances we can't, just because private owners of any businesses have the right themselves to say, no, I don't want weapons. But I think that just causes more harm if a bad guy does come along. So, before I ramble on, there's my answer. Appreciate your contest. And I know that whenever you have contests, your subscribers will come like crazy, like myself. I'm a new subscriber, so I like how you're shooting. You shoot and tend review many variety of weapons. I like how you're shooting the semi-22. I just bought one for my son, not this particular one, but eventually I will try to get through all your videos like I do for any channels that I subscribe to. Take care, and thanks a lot.